after listening to Elliot giving the outline of the theory, I feel I might as well go home. I'm going to do a few short readings from the book, and then I'm going to take questions. I'm not quite sure how that's going to work. I guess it works, does it? Okay. Somebody said louder.